everybody, and I really enjoyed seeing everybody's different styles and creativity in designing the different houses.
So it's kind of like camp counselor. While we're at these different camps with the kids, we just help them out with whatever they need. It's been really great. I feel like some of these kids know more than I do, so I've been really learning from them this week, and I've really enjoyed seeing how unique their ideas are and their creativity.
I think when I was younger, I've had mentors previously in my life, and I think that it's helped me kind of like open up my shell a little bit, and just to have somebody that's older and just kind of be able to have that like different ideas. I think that when somebody's a complete adult, they almost don't really have that, you see them as like parents and you don't want to listen to them when you're younger. But I think that having somebody who's slightly younger, you kind of can relate to a couple things, and that's been really helpful with these guys.
I thought it was a really great opportunity to help out kids with something that I'm also interested in, all the STEM-based makers activities. It's something that I really got interested in the past couple years, and I thought it was a great opportunity to be able to help out and share my passion with kids. Getting hands-on opportunities like this is like definitely a really big way that I personally enjoyed learning, and I think it's a lot more fun than more traditional book learning.
As a student at Humboldt State who recently graduated, this is something exactly that I want to do, is kind of mitigate the gap and barrier of STEAM, science, technology, engineering, art, and math with traditional knowledge, and how place-based spirituality is very much just as important to some of the local tribal youth that are here today.